the meteor fireball that lit up Kagoshima, Japan tonight. Meteor fireball was seen lighting up the skies over Kagoshima, Japan. On the evening of August 2025, the meteor appeared to be very bright, possibly as bright as the full moon, and broke apart in a flash of light as it burned up in the atmosphere. Location: the fireball was seen over Makurazaki City, Kagoshima Prefecture. A meteor is a small piece of debris from space that burns up upon entering Earth atmosphere, creating a bright streak of light, often called a shooting star. If it survives and lands on Earth, it's called a meteorite. The meteor was described as a fireball, which is a very bright meteor, often large enough to create a visible trail, and a bright flash as it burns up in the atmosphere. It's also noted that similar fireballs can be caused by space debris entering the atmosphere, often a fragment of rock or metal from an asteroid or comet that enters Earth's atmosphere and burns up.